Hello everyone, welcome to the Pop Culture Arts Curriculum, and today I'll be teaching you how to make Captain America Shield. I'm Connor, the co-founder of Cardboard Superheroes, which is a nonprofit that promotes the arts in youth. Please make sure to give us a follow on our Instagram and check out our website. Cardboard Superheroes has been lucky enough to partner up with the Comic-Con Museum to present to you guys this awesome tutorials course, so please make sure you give them a follow as well. For any educators that are watching, we'd like to receive the free teacher's guide with a framework overview, learning objectives, and much more, please contact us at education@cardboardsuperheroes.com. With all that said, let's get started. In this video, we will be making a Captain America shield, and the first thing you want to do is print out the template. On the template, you will also find supplies lists, safety tips, and reference images. Now that you've printed out the template, you can go ahead and grab these two pages right here, and we're gonna cut them out. When you cut them out, you don't have to be neat, but you do have to make sure you cut around the black lines. Now it's time to tape your pieces, so you can go ahead and grab your cardboard. The next step is to cut out all of your pieces, and we're gonna cut them out neatly this time. And for the shield, the large and the small piece, we're gonna make sure to cut them out 5 times each. Now we're gonna build the base of the shield, which is this piece right here, so you'll need your 5 shield pieces. As you can see, these pieces are curved, so when you curve each of your shield pieces, you want to curve them this way along the edge of your table. Now your shield piece should look like this with the curve right here. And now we're going to start to glue them, and you're going to attach it along this line right here and glue them like so. And essentially, we're going to be creating a 360-degree circle. The reason why we have this curve right here is so that we can achieve this dome effect that's on the Captain America shield. It's time to grab your circle, your pentagon, and your star piece. And we're gonna glue them all together and sandwich them. So when you attach your pentagon piece onto your circle, you wanna make sure that each of the corners align with the edge of the circle right here. And then you can go ahead and grab your star piece and make sure that each of the corners of the star align with the corners of the pentagon. Now that you finished this piece right here, you can go ahead and grab the base of your shield. And this piece should fit right like a puzzle right into your shield. And once you do that, you're gonna make sure this piece stays by gluing around the circle right here. Next, we're gonna glue the 5 large pieces right onto the dome of your shield. But before we do that, we're gonna have to curve each of these pieces right on the edge of your table. And when you curve them, you wanna curve them this way. Your large piece should now have this nice curve to it, and now we can go ahead and glue them right onto the shield. So you have 2 options for doing this. One is to match up the sides with the seams of the base. The other one is a little bit harder, but it also makes the shield stronger as you're gluing right on top of the seam right here. Great job, so now you've finished the outer ring of the circle, and we're on to our last step right now. And you can go ahead and grab your 5 small pieces. And before we glue them onto the circle right here, we're gonna fold them this way, again, right on the edge of your table. Your small piece should now have a nice curve like this, and we're gonna go ahead and create a concentric circle right onto the base of the shield, which is a circle that shares the same center point as the outside ring. So when you glue this piece right here, you can either glue it right in between the seams of the cardboard, or you can glue them right in the middle of the seam. Great job, everyone. You finished your completed Captain America shield. I hope you had a lot of fun. And if you did, this is actually a part of a larger art curriculum course. And see ya.